isn't liberty worth fighting for?
You're tuned to Radio Free Tatooine. With your host, Sean.
Right now I feel like I can take on the whole empire myself.
Amy.
Technically, I outrank you, right?
And John.
I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
Where the Outer Rim isn't soundproof.
What is up, Tatooiners? We are back with another 100 Days of Star Wars entry for you. I am Sean. This is...
I'm John.
And I always do it the wrong way. And this is...
Amy.
And we are Radio Free Tatooine.
Sounds like a bad band and intro. Like, we're here to rock!
We're Spinal Tap from the UK! You must be the USA! Yeah, so today we are on day 49. And kind of fun topic. Your favorite background Jedi.
Mm-hmm.
By this I mean basically someone without speaking lines.
Ooh, right? I might have to change mine then.
Or very few. You know.
Okay.
So everyone picked Coleman Trevor, right?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah.
No. Which one's that?
Look him up. You'll love
it. I kind of have to. Coleman Trevor?
Coleman Trevor, like Trevor, but with a B.
Wow, Google. First thing, I type Coleman, autocompletes to Trevor. Not
really?
Like Grill or something.
Wow, that's interesting. You know,
okay.
It's
yeah,
not
that guy.
Super easy for me to pick, but I am going to say Quinlan Vos. Dark Disciple was awesome. I think the character design is pretty simple, but it works. It's not ridiculous.
That's an easy choice because he becomes completely non-background later on, especially with Dark Disciple.
Yeah, right. In the films, he's a background. Totally.
It's
arguable
background.
Whether he's even a Jedi in the films. You know what I mean? He's just a dude sitting at Mos Espa. But yeah, I got to go with Quinlan.
Yeah. I actually went with Ki-Adi Mundi.
Okay.
And I don't know if he has too many lines.
He's only got a couple. Yeah.
Yeah.
He would count.
One, because he's got a goofy head as a Syrian.
Very goofy head.
Syrian?
I think Ooh.
It sounds too much like an actual Syrian.
Syrian.
Like from Syria. We're going to go with it.
Yeah.
So they got the big, they're basically wrinkly cone heads.
Yeah.
Sans eating toilet paper, whatever else coneheads used to do.
Pickleheads.
Yeah. And he's
Mayor
apparently
from France.
Allegedly one of the best swordsmen of all the Jedi, which is cool. But then he also actually gets a death scene in Order 66.
Yeah.
He's one of the Jedi they show getting turned on, so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yep.
Nothing wrong with that. Amy.
He also defends Dooku, which is pretty sweet.
I can't think of her having any lines, but Shaak-Ti... Does she speak?
I don't think so.
Shaak-Ti speaking lines.
In the movies, of course, we're talking about.
Yeah.
Right, yeah.
She's awesome in the Gendi series.
Yeah, yeah.
She's so cool in the Gendi series.
She's pretty cool in the actual Clone Wars, too.
Yeah, she's decent in the Clone Wars, too. Yeah, I mean, I went through the... basically, my three favorite are my three favorite names. It's Aayla Secura, Shaak-Ti, and Luminara Undul.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
But Shaak-Ti is my favorite. I just like
fun
that.
Fun thing with Shaak-Ti is that she dies, like, six times.
Right. In
like,
different ways.
They recorded,
right?
There's like a, I could be wrong on this, but it's something along the lines of, there's a deleted scene.
Right.
From Revenge of the Sith, where she is killed. And then, but they pulled it from the movie, so it's not canon. I believe she dies in a book, but it's not canon. She dies in, The Force Unleashed. She survived Order 66 and you find her on, I don't remember what planet she's on, but, you don't see her dying, but she jumps into a Sarlacc basically. But that's not canon.
So she's like, if you need a Jedi to kill him, it's not going to be canon.
Yeah, exactly. She's the red shirt of the Star Wars universe, you know? Like, she just keeps dying. Or the Kenny, I guess, would be a better example.
Yeah, she keeps coming back.
Yeah. So.
Or possibly she's a Highlander, the immortal.
So, yeah, not a bad selection. That's some pretty that's a pretty good strike force, if you ask me, those three. So
they're all three masters, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep.
So. Yep.
So, all right. Well, we will see you tomorrow with more 100 Days of Star Wars.
Later.